the internet is the main means of exchange for our targets, for our offender. And the internet means there are no boundaries anymore, no countries, no borders. Every material, all material is distributed in seconds all over the world, and nobody really cares about which country it is.
With the increase of the uptake of the internet, we developed some fairly significant capability. We recognized that not only did the internet present a threat, but it presented an opportunity. And that opportunity certainly has revealed itself in terms of the scale of our arrests, not just in Queensland or nationally, but internationally.
Alors, Team Argos is doing an amazing job in the field. And what I like about their way to work is that they really have an international mind when tackling online child abuse. They don't only work for children in Australia, but for children in the entire world, and they work relentlessly. They have already collaborated in so many cases all over the world. So it's a pleasure to work with them.
In 2000, we really had a good look at what was going on online. We developed undercover capability, and we now have a presence across most areas of the internet, whether it be social media, into the dark net, into the areas of Tor and other areas where it's very challenging to identify these people. But we've achieved some, what I would argue is some fairly significant international success. And our role, we've defined our role as being a victim-focused unit, not an offender-focused unit.
This crime is by nature international in scope. And the only way to effectively tackle this problem is to do this across international borders.
To establish some kind of a cooperation that levels again brings us back into the position to be fast and reactive, and then to bring back what came maybe from our country but was found in Australia.
The reality is that in amongst all of those images and videos are children. And in all of those videos and images, children are being violently raped. So our job, we've decided, and we decided this quite some time ago, is to try to find those victims wherever they are, whether they're in Queensland or any other jurisdiction in Australia or anywhere else in the world. So our connectivity, our reach as a unit is global.
We have many things to do, build partnerships with industries also, because without them on the internet we cannot do anything. So I think it's important for every stakeholder in the society and in the company to take responsibility for what's happening and to try to do something about it. This is not only a police issue, it's a societal issue, and everybody should do something about it.
We've proven with some of the cases that we've done where offenders are utilizing proxies, anonymizing services, encryption. We've proven that we can bring them down. And that's through a collaborative effort at an international level. So the technology really doesn't scare me at all. We will always find a way to make sure that these people are brought to justice.